So Con first started sending out text messages to people who subscribed, I think, to the web page where the Raycons Dark Shadow Turbo Dirks are going to be dropping. Turbo Durka Durka. I think there's going to be four colors as to what we know and what's being suggested by the text message right now. White low top, white high top, black low top, black high top. Personally, I think I would rather have the white high tops for more contrast, obviously. As you can see with the sneakers that I have, I prefer the bigger contrast than having the top side black and then just the sole in the contrast color. That doesn't break it up enough for me. So it's really what I prefer in my wearing habits. And also what you can see on the new pictures that are being released from the Gethsemane collection on the Christian Koch official Instagram page. He's teasing us with every few pictures, and you can see the material of the All-Stars look different to me. So the Rico ones All-Stars look quite tough. I mean, so the material maybe a little bit more thick cotton, more towards the dark shadow line than the Converse line, even though the price is still pretty low. I think it's 165, well, at least under 200, really cheap for a Rico ones collab. I think it's going to be more like a Rick Owens Birkenstock type collab. Maybe there's going to be some socks, but perhaps it's just going to be sneakers. And yeah, I think that the only extra thing would be socks, maybe a cap. I don't know. I think that will be too far towards the Champion collection because Champion is already pretty big. They have everything. There doesn't need to be more of Rick Owens Converse. I hoped for it back then just to see more Rick Owens items appearing, but now that we're seeing pictures of Gethsemane, I'm really excited for that. And perhaps there will be a few pieces that I will hunt for, maybe just 20% off. That would be a good enough deal for me because lately, again, changing, and looking for better pieces for my collection rather than good prices. And yeah, as well as the cargo baskets, those are going to be in my collection for a long, long time. It's been a good investment. Already wrote those off because, yeah, absolutely love them. Money is good. So, yeah. What do you guys think? Are you going to pick up the black pair? Are you going to pick up some low tops as well? For me personally, I just want the white high tops. And if I'm feeling good on that day, perhaps I'll get the black ones as well just to wear for fun and then get rid of my old All-Stars as well. So, what do you think? What are you going to pick up? July is like a few months earlier than what we thought originally, but good news.